won't be easy. You'll think it's strange when I try to explain how I feel, how I so loved your store after all that I've shopped. You must believe me, but you will see I'm a girl who once knew how to check all your specials online and get super doubles with you. You had to let it happen. You had to sell. Couldn't stay at the top around here as the Trader Joe's, Publix, and Whole Foods all come. So you chose Kroger. That is a name that I already knew, but they don't impress me at all. And I've got a message for you. Don't try to change Harris Teeter. And promise to me you'll have triple coupons sometimes. And I want those cookies for free. Don't try to change Harris Teeter. Oh, Harry, don't leave me, you big dragon. Don't try to change Harris Teeter. The truth is I don't like Kroger. You bought my grocer out of existence. You got their produce. Now keep your distance. Have I said too much? I hope you corporate folks have learned a thing or two. You don't want these charlatan moms to start to turn on.